Critical Need of Manpower for Every Enterprise, presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to discuss why the manpower is critical for every enterprise. As quoted by Hicks and Gullet, the people working in a firm make it what it is. Thus, the quantity and quality of the people working in an organization have a direct impact on the performance of the business and the productivity levels in the organization. For this reason, the manpower planning is critical for every business. Manpower planning ensures that the skilled human resources are recruited for the organization, thereby contributing to the success of the organization. In the long term, it is essential that the organization has a workforce who are loyal to the organization, efficient, are experts, and dedicated. Manpower planning thus helps the organization to choose efficient employees. For running the day-to-day operations efficiently, every business requires human resources. This can be ensured by providing clear details about which type of human resources are required to perform the job. As the roles of the human resources vary, it should be clearly specified about the position for which the human resources are recruited for. That is, unskilled employees, skilled employees, technicians, engineers, managers, administrators, etc. The type of the business determines the type of human resources required. Number of human resources required. The entrepreneur should clearly specify the quantity of the human resources required. The size of the human resources will have a direct impact on the amount of work done. Work done by an individual in a given period. Number of leaves allocated. The rate at which manpower leaves the organization. By the way, this is called attrition. And the rate at which the new workforce is recruited. The current size of the organization. The future growth and diversification. Manpower procurement. The manpower planning should include the details of the rules and regulations, employment policies, strategies, and method for recruiting. This can be done through recruitment process, selection process, training the recruited or existing employees. That covers the critical need of manpower for every enterprise. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. To watch all our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Also, please click on the bell icon to receive a notification as soon as a new video is published. Please click on the like button if you like this video. Thanks for watching.